The LC3 chairperson for Bijo sub-county who led the operation said this is part of their council resolutions passed way back in 2021 when they assumed offices.
This operation against children, I was supposed to be in class, began the year we joined office. But what we used to do was we all move around the homes telling them go to school, go to school, go to school with the police and so on. They were never brought to the sub-county. So we realized parents have taken this trend for granted. That's why we have reviewed it. This time around, once we go to Paris and we realize children are captured who are not going to school, we will not allow them to be in class. We shall first bring them to the sub-county where we need the parents. And any parent who will not come to remove the child shall be arrested immediately.
He said for his term, before embarking on the operation, they first carried out an assessment in different primary schools in the sub-county and found that majority of the children were still at home, yet lessons were ongoing.
We have begun operation against children who are not going to school simply because the sub-county we are holding, as Bijo, has close to 5,000 school-age-going children. Out of these, since schools have been opened, around 1,000 are in most of the 6 government schools in Bijo sub-county. With Govole Islamic Primary School that we carried the operation, less than 250 learners were found in class. And this is a school that has close to 950 learners, meaning about 650 learners are still with their parents at home.
According to Yabani, they would have captured over 300 learners had it been that they had enough manpower. He added that in some homes, some parents had locked up their children in houses to avoid arrests.
Those who are saying the children who were capturing, my term of office is soon ending, they will not vote for me, I don't mind. I need a society, once I will leave, will remember me on a good page, not on a bad page.
Some parents take the learners to the garden. Others, they are lacking the learning materials. Others are lacking the uniforms, which made them to feel reluctant to come to school. Otherwise, some of them are serious with the learning. If you could mobilize the parents, then those learners, at least they could come to school. If we continue with this spirit of cooperating with the sub-county and the school, other stakeholders.
They told us that the parents, they failed to give the school fees for them. That's the main reason all the people there, they have given it. And as now, when we go down there for the research, we found that all the parents, they failed to give the school fees through. Well, the second is, when we reached there, we found all the people, they are busy digging with their parents. So our focus here is we want to encourage the pupils, these young kids, to grow with their knowledge. Our impact here is we want to give the opportunity for these young kids.
Report by Adam Gule for the news.